Hello and welcome to Raglan Active Videos. This is going to be your place to come to find out how you can stay active while you're off school. Every Monday, Wednesday and Friday we'll be releasing active videos full of games and challenges and hopefully a fair few videos of yourselves so that you can find out what you can do to stay active at home and hopefully connect with some of your friends as well. Coming up on this episode, I get given a toilet roll.
Toilet paper. Oh, thank you, Sky.
We have the soft toy knockout. We have the nutmeg challenge. We're also going to find out how many kick-ups you can do with a toilet roll. Can anyone beat the rattlesnake's captain? We have celebration time. Let's find out who's got the best celebrations at Raglan. Finally, we have the speed bounce championship. Okay, let's get started. So our first game we're going to introduce is called Soft Toy Knockout. Let's see how it works. Welcome to Soft Toy Knockout. Step one, get some soft toys. We've got a little cat, we've got a reindeer, dolly, don't know what that is, a teddy, and a little snow leopard, happy days. Right, we're going to put them there, line them up. Nicely. Make sure they are soft toys. For example, crocodile xylophone, not a good choice. Step two, check there's nothing breakable on the table. Gonna move that glass out there for now. Step three, get some socks. So we can make it easy, big socks. Make it hard, small socks. I'm gonna go for small socks. I'm gonna see if I can challenge myself. Step four, get a timer. See how long it's gonna take. So, I'm gonna put the timer just here. I reckon I can beat that next time. And that was Soft Toy Knockout. If you do end up playing it at home, get your parents to send in the videos to a.flett@raglanschools and I'll try and get you on to the next video. Up next, we've got the Nutmeg Challenge. As you saw, I nutmegged Sky just now. Great to see you nutmegging someone in your family. It can be a ball, it can be a pair of socks, but the key is they can't know you're going to do it. It has to be a surprise. But send your videos in. It'd be great to have a little combination video of some nutmegs for next time. Next up, we've got the celebration challenge. Let's find out who's got the best celebrations at Raglan Schools. Anything you want to celebrate. It could be you're in the garden and you score a goal. It could be you take a great catch. It could be you're playing a board game and you win the board game. It could be that actually you are playing a computer game, you're playing FIFA or something. But when you actually score, you do a real life celebration. We want to see the best ones that you've got. Send your celebrations in. They can be a dance, they can be anything you like. We've got a few that have been sent in already. Let's have a look. You can pick your favorites. Consider it a challenge before the whole human race, and I ain't gonna lose. And I need to go. We are the champions, my friends. And we'll keep on fighting till the end. We are the champions. Cracking celebrations there. Like I said, ask your parents to send the videos in to a.flett@raglanschools and we'll see if we can get those added to the next video as well. Right, next up, we've got toilet roll kick-ups. It's a craze that's been doing the rounds on social media for a while. Essentially, it's what it says it is. You have to do as many kick-ups as you can. With a toilet roll. We invited the rattlesnake's captain to show us how it's done.
17.
Fantastic. 17. I love a challenge, so I gave it a go. Can I beat the Rattlesnakes captain?
Balance on your head, go. Balance. Hold it.
Well done, Sky.
No, I can't. A few other entries, let's have a look at how they've done. All the entries that I get will be added to the leaderboard that you can see on the Raglan Active website. Just click on the leaderboard tab at the top. Finally, we're going to go to our final challenge. That's the Speed Bounce Championships. We've had a few people that have done them already, but I'll explain how it works first, and then we'll have a look at how we're doing.
Okay, so our challenge this week is called Speed Bounce. I have dodgy knees, so I'm not going to do it. But I've got a lovely volunteer called Sky. Say hi, Sky. Say hi. Wave. No, not waving. I'm going to see how many we can do. Sky, come here. You're going to be my helper. Come on. You've got to do it. Yes. You're doing well. Good. Good. Yeah. Ready? Right. I'm going to count how many jumps you do in 30 seconds. Time up, 23. Well done, Sky. Go have a few high fives. High five. That's all we've got time for today. If you'd like a shout out in the next video, you can always message me on Google Docs. You can always, if you've got any challenges for me or anyone else in the PE team, you can add those challenges there as well. Otherwise, it's just about sending those videos in. Let's see how many videos we can get onto the next one. Next video will be out on Wednesday, and I'll see you then. Cheers.